Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is the first episode and here we'll create a project using Create React app. So open this link react.js.org, click get started and create a new React app. If you scroll down, you will see Create React app. Before using Create React app, we need to make sure we have Node and NPM installed on our machine. We also need to make sure the version of Node is greater than or equal to 14 and the version of NPM is greater than or equal to 5.6. If these are not installed, you can go to nodejs.org. You can then download and install them on your machine. Once these are added on your machine, you can copy this command line. You can then open your code editor, create any folder, I'm using React, then open the terminal. So go to View and Terminal. You can paste the command and where it says My App, you can replace them with your project name. I will say Quick Start to React. Now, this might take some time depending on your machine and the internet connection. Now, to get inside the project folder, which is this one, you can type cd space project name, which is quick start to react. Now, to run the project, you can type npm start. To check the preview, you can copy this link and open them in your browser. So this is the landing page of React. Now let's try to modify this landing page. So go back to your code editor, open src folder and app.js. So everything you see over here in this landing page is coming from this app.js. For now, let me remove this header tag and instead let's just add the h1 tag and write quick start to react. Since we have removed the logo, let's also remove the import of logo. You can save and check the preview and now you can see quick start to react. So this is how we can use Create React app to create new React project. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll create and use components. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.